bastard! That is the king of all Saiyans!
I want another combat assignment. No more drills.
I'm sending you back to hell.
Hold on, Vegeta!
There's one thing a Saiyan always keeps. His...
I've been a Super Saiyan for years, and now, I too have the power of a god.
Ha ha. Your threats are as empty as your title. All hail, Vegeta, Prince of No One.
At least try to face your death with some honor.
How many times do I have to tell you that if anyone's going to end your existence, it's going to be me? Now stay back while I handle this.
But he's strong.
You collapse on the ground like a child? Are you really too tired to stand?
As annoying as this bastard can be, it's our rivalry that keeps pushing me to get stronger. I can't afford to kill him.
Vegeta's world-famous gourmet rice omelet.
Do you even know how to crack an egg?
Silence! Gently, like holding a child!
It is time to take back what is mine.
I'm here and I'm ready to fight. That's that.
Are you feeling angry? Humiliated? Is that it?
Fool!
You don't know what humiliation is! Saiyan Prince! Vegeta!
Vegeta, but you got too comfortable training with these, so I doubled the weight.
What? Doubled it?
It seemed like the only thing holding my body together was my one desire. To be better.
I'm training because I don't want this clown to leave me in the dust.
What are you talking about?
No, I don't think so.
Ah.
You can do this! Fingertips only!